one and all here Rohita, standing before you all to say about the importance of today. Today is December 2nd. This day we are celebrating as National Pollution Control Day. First of all, I would like to ask you what you mean by pollution. How does it cause? Pollution is nothing but an undesirable changes that occurs in our atmosphere by the pollutants. Pollutants may be physical, chemical or biological. Nowadays it is becoming a big problem. It affects our life very badly. Mainly there are three pollutions in our atmosphere. One is water pollution, one is air pollution, one is noise pollution. First, air we breathe is poisoned by smoke, different gases and dust, and water is polluted by our wastes from factories and for houses etc. And the next noise pollution is occurs in the mainly loudspeakers and bullet horns. Pollution occurs mainly diseases more. We can control pollution by planting more trees. Now I would like to say a few slogans to prevent environment pollution. Save it from global warming. The more best solution to stop pollution is dilution. Pollution is our silent enemy. Just finish it silently. Lesser the pollution, better the life. Pollution is injurious to health. No pollution is the more dilution. Thank you for giving me golden opportunity.